Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce our factory to you. This is our drying plant and you can see all kinds of dryer here. Now I will show you some details of our factory. First, you can see our warehouse storage. Our warehouse and processing plant are separate. And you can see the processing line in the next few videos. Now, let's take a look at the drying machines in our factory. In this warehouse, we can see the continuous conveyor dryer, the drying room, electric drying oven. Now, let's return back and we will introduce some details in specific products. If you have any question in this process, you can just contact us and we will provide a complete solution to you. We can see that this is a drying box and there are trolleys and trays on the outside. The materials will be put on the trays and put it into the drying box through the trolleys. Now, let's take a look at this orange part. It's a heating source of this dryer. We have many types of heat source, such as coal, oil, natural gas, electricity, air energy heat pump, biomass burning furnace, solar energy, microwave heating, and so on. The heating source can be customized according to the customer. This type is the air energy heat pump heating method. For this one, we can see the control panel first. The temperature and the moisture content can be shown on this panel. This is the electric part. We can control the temperature and the moisture content in this panel. The system will auto-stop when the drying temperature and the humidity meet the requirements of the material. And then you can get the dried materials with high quality. Thanks for watching.